I've almost forgotten what life used to be like.
Oh, it's you. That's...
Wait, I've got something for you. Here, take this.
You're going to save Roman? Here, take these masks.
I've almost forgotten what life used to
be like. They aren't exactly heavy duty, but they're brand new and you can change out the parts. Oh, and they all have new filter canisters.
We'll be back in a minute. Wait here.
Materials? What do you need? Just two rubber bands?
Hey! Over here! Masks! Filter canisters here!
Great. That was quick.
Well, seems like everyone's already hurt.
Especially since the shelter lost such a great guy. He got along with everyone during his patrols. You can get going if you're ready.
Do things really look that bad?
There's a hell of a lot of gas. If we didn't have masks...
factory was the biggest in the area, so we should be able to find plenty of supplies. That's probably why the clowns picked the place. They can make weapons here. White told us to come here in his letter, so it must be a trap. But we have no choice, so be careful. This factory is huge. I have no idea where Roman and the others are being held. Factory exploded after the outbreak, causing a landslide from the mountain and trapping several carriages inside. I think you'd better go take a look. Zombies! Oil drums on the tracks might be useful. There are all these zombies, but not a single clown. They knew we'd send a rescue party, but they lured us into a trap. Inside of the factory. I hope we find him. No clues on Roman's whereabouts yet? But the attack is only going to get more intense. Please protect them, but stay safe too. This horde is bigger than a cattle drive. What have the clowns done to them? This is going to be one heck of a fight, so just hang in there. Backup is on its way. Thank you.
Kane, I saw some really strange creatures at the chemical factory. It's as if the zombies have evolved.
Must be you. Get in. The road to Lost City isn't safe, but I know a better route. Good luck. Go to Sunset Bay Crossing. Contact has prepared designated communication devices. After that, you'll only be communicating with your contact, not with us. If our signal was intercepted, you'd be in great danger. Remember, your code is Jack of Hearts. Whatever he asks you, just say you choose Jack of Hearts. He left your comms in the red car. Good luck.
Hello.
Hearts or diamonds?
I choose the Jack of Hearts.
So, Kane sent you here to rescue those people, right? Listen carefully, because I'm only going to say this once. This is when their security is at its worst. You have to finish everything before the sun comes up.
I've crossed the bridge. What now?
All right. You have to go to my previous hideouts and turn on the signal amplifiers. They have a jammer in place. It'll be hard to communicate if we don't have a signal amplifier. I see that you've already turned on three signal amplifiers. You should be at Graffiti Street soon. Next, you have to face the patrol. No getting cold feet now. I'll jam the signal. Finish them off quickly. Into the surveillance. You're safe. For now. But you have to hurry. They patrol once every 15 minutes, and they'll spot us soon.
Where are the people I need to rescue?
At the clown's main camp.
Main camp? Are you kidding? Why don't we just wave a torch and announce our arrival?
Calm down, rookie. White sent everyone away today to plan some kind of party. But based on what I know about White,
He'll never leave his base completely empty. Anyway, don't die, rookie. Damn it, they spotted you! We can't all leave together. It'll be too obvious. Good thing I came prepared. I hid the detonator over there for you.
A detonator? Why? Are you trying to blow this place up?
Shut up! We can't let them use all this dynamite on the Ravens, can we? There's a motorcycle in a restaurant to the east. Hop on the motorcycle and lose them.
Thank you for saving me. Hold on.
Who do we have here? I see you still remember me, Tang.
That I do, Peter. I brought a new friend, too.
I've been looking for you. Did you know that?
New face over there!
Yeah, you. Come closer and let me get a good look at you. Oh, the things I would give to be young again. What's your name?
Good news! All the hostages returned to the shelter unharmed. The operation was a success.
Hey, Roman. How are you feeling?
Are you looking to fix your vehicle or buy fuel?